Hi guys, I've recently made a video about transferring line chats from Android to iOS, and on that video I've got lots of comments from viewers asking me to make a similar video about transferring line chat history from iPhone to Android. So here I am with a new video on how to transfer line chat history from iOS to Android. If you have switched from iOS to Android, then you should watch this video to know how you can carry forward your old line chats to your new Android device. Let's get started. As you may already know, there is no official method to transfer line chat history from iPhone to Android, so I'm going to use a computer app called Line Transfer to move my line messages and media files from iPhone to Android. Please take a look at the video description to get this tool for your computer. After running the app on your PC, select Backup Line Data from Android mode of this tool. Now, you'll need to connect your iPhone to your PC using the USB Lightning cable. You just need to click the Start button to start backing up your iPhone line data to your computer. The process will take some time depending on the line messages and media content you have on your iPhone. As you can see on my computer screen, app has successfully backed up my iPhone line data on my computer. If you want, you can read the line data that got backed up on your computer. Here are all the line chats and media files, such as images, that were on my iPhone. Now, we'll restore these chats to my Android device using the Restore Line Data to Android mode. The next step is to log in to your line account on your Android by using your phone number or Facebook account. Please note, it should be the same account that were on your iPhone. Do not restore your old chats, if any, from the Google Drive backup by tapping the Skip This Step button. Next, you need to unhide the developer menu by going to Settings, About Phone, Software Information, and tapping on the Build Number option 7 times. Now, from the developer menu, you need to enable the special mode called as USB debugging. Go back to the software and click the Restore button. Now you can connect your Android device to your computer using the USB cable. Click the Start button and the tool will start transferring line chats from the iPhone backup to your Android. Keep following the instructions that are appearing on your computer screen. Your phone might also restart, which is okay. Please remember that you do not disconnect your phone from your computer. Now go back to your phone and click on Restore My Data button. You need to wait till you see Restoration Ended notification on your Android screen. Click the Done button and the software will start restoring line chat history from the backup to Android. Now I'll download the latest version of Line Messenger on my Android phone. You can download the latest version of Line app directly from their website or from the Play Store. Click the Next button and log into your Line account once again. Click Skip for Now button and don't restore anything from the Google Drive. After logging into your Line account, click the Done button. Your Android Line chats have been transferred successfully to your Android. Click the Done button one last time and unplug your Android from your computer. Now, let me open the Line Messenger app on my Android and show you the chat I transferred from my iPhone. As you can see, I successfully transferred all the Line conversations from iPhone to my Android. As of now, this is the only working method I could find to transfer my Line chat history from iPhone to Android. I hope you will find this video tutorial useful. Please do not forget to like this video and share it with others. I'll see you soon.